Just across town at the Schaefer Center, Indiana Tech closing out 2019 with a matchup against second-ranked Indiana Wesleyan. Early on in this one, Tech down just a pair. Josh Klein, patient, down low, gets the bucket. A little later on, Klein down low once again. This time, give him the hoop and the harm. Team high 20 from him. We're all squared up. But then IWU started to go off from deep. Tanner Rubio, just watch this. Three ball from the right wing. Next possession, how about a little bit deeper? And then, you know, from straight on, away on the catch and shoot, he goes off for 12 of his 15 in a minute and a half. But teammate Kyle Mangus, not to be outdone. Mangus, transition ball from the wing. The Warsaw grad, former locker room star, goes off for a game-high 35. He adds 10 boards as IWU runs away with this one, 86-66. Your final tonight.